This is probably our best three-point shooting team in a long time. We have numerous guards that can shoot the ball. Our big guys are pretty good shooters, but we have a lot of guards that can fill the ball up from the three-point line as well as drive it. So we think we'll be a very tough team to guard on the perimeter this year, and hopefully we'll shoot a high percentage.